winning it all was, it was the exclamation point, the ending to this fairy tale that at least my class, Coach Shibuya and Coach Kossi started 4 years ago, and there's just no better feeling.
It's a textbook case of how hard work and goal setting can lead to success.
As a senior to go out on top, I mean, it's obviously a moment I'm going to remember for the rest of my life.
It really was a fairy tale story from going worst to first.
It's what they would write a movie about a sports team about. But they wouldn't do it about volleyball, they'd probably do it about football or basketball or something.
You know, 20 years down the road, we're going to think back, you know, long after we're done playing volleyball, for most of us at least probably, look back and say, hey, we won a collegiate national championship. We were the best team in the nation, and no one can ever take that away from us.
Weird thinking that it actually happened. It's kind of cool that it actually happened.
The rep of the whistle, the rest is history.
Lifting as we lose our inhibition, celebration, it surrounds us, every nation all around us.
Sing forever young, sing song.